Before I register my preliminary findings, I can't help but share some thoughts on the suspect dubbed the Gig Harbor Killer, whom I would more accurately describe as the crime scene killer. Clearly, our suspect is intelligent, analytical, creative, an artist whose medium isn't paint or plaster, but flesh and blood. Victimology suggests the women are chosen carefully. Young, blonde, seemingly innocent, but far from it. With 9 victims already, I see no end in sight. No end to the violence because our killer is a ghost, untouchable, who walks between the raindrops and exists in the shadows.